It's the life gives you that strength. Yeah. You're like, you know, there have been points where you feel like, you know, you're just like, let's end it and let's get finish it off because life is so hard. Yeah, of course. Because, of course, I think everybody goes through that point where you think it's such a low, they're like, it's not worth it. You know, so many things are happening, it's not worth it. But you, life gives you that strength saying that, ho jayega, ho jayega. And, you know, this faith as a child, this is what, you know, you should learn from your childhood is that in your childhood, you're indestructible. And the day my dad passed away, I was forced to become a man overnight. Because I remember we had loans to pay and he just suddenly passed away and we had like such huge things, bills to pay and everything, and we had no money in the account. I remember I had 600 rupees in my account.
I'm Himanshu Ashok Malhotra and I welcome you all to Sharingo Spotlight. This macho actor is known for his anti-hero roles, a gym freak and a photography enthusiast. He was once crowned Mr. India. He lives life according to his own rules and has finally started to receive recognition for his roles. Today's guest on Sharingo Spotlight is none other than very dear friend of mine, Vivan Bhathena.
Thank you so much. Thanks a ton. Really, really means a lot.
Pleasure.
I'm seeing you after such a long span of time.
I think after we haven't spent time together after Fear Factor.
हाँ.
तो 2015 में Fear Factor December के आसपास खत्म हुआ.
हाँ 2015.
तू पहले भाग गया.
मैं पहले भाग गया था unfortunately.
Nice guys finish last. Unfortunately.
But I don't know. बहुत सारे लोगों को याद भी है कि नहीं 2015 में मैंने और Vivs ने हम Vivan ने of course खतरों के खिलाड़ी किया था साथ में और हमारा मेरा जो हम मतलब मेरा ही elimination था वो हमारा first elimination stunt में मैं और Vivan दोनों आमने सामने
शुक्ला साहब की बदौलत हम बेचारे ये भी निकल गए थे मांचू साहब निकल गए थे बच गए शुक्ला साहब
और हमने सोचा था कि हम साथ में यू नो वी हैड अ ग्रेट कॉमराडरी एंड ग्रेट ट्यूनिंग बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली
हां ये अच्छा था हम लोग जाने से पहले बोले तू और मैं फाइनल में जाएंगे
पहले राउंड में
पहली एलिमिनेशन हम दोनों का देख रहे हैं चेहरा देख रहे हैं कि ये क्या हो गया
हम लोग कैसे आ गए आई एग्री
बट दैट वाज फन
आई नो
नॉट फॉर यू बट फॉर मी
कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंस
ओके
आई वेस्टेड माय टाइम डूइंग
डूइंग नथिंग एक्चुअली आई डिड अ लॉट ऑफ नथिंग And you know, I used to just do a lot of nothing sitting around and like, I used to watch a lot of films, which is not nothing actually. I used to study films and that's where I have a lot of, you know, seek maine bahut liye filmon se. So, but it qualifies as nothing. I could have spent my time doing better things.
अगर प्रोजेक्ट होता तो मोटिवेशन होती है अगर प्रोजेक्ट नहीं होता बिकॉज एक्टर की लाइफ है कभी प्रोजेक्ट है कभी नहीं है तो फिर किस तरह की मोटिवेशन
पर्सनल गोल्स होते हैं यू नो यू ट्राई एंड डू आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ हॉबीज दैट आई सिंग वेरी एक्सपेंसिव
आई डोंट नो Vivan इज अ फैंटास्टिक फोटोग्राफर आई एम श्योर पीपल नो दिस
थैंक यू नो आई डोंट थिंक एनीबॉडी नोस इट बट
नो नो ऑफ कोर्स पीपल नो इट
आई डू अ लॉट ऑफ फोटोग्राफी एंड आई यूज्ड टू डू अ लॉट मोर नाउ आई हैव टेकन अ बैक सीट टू इट बिकॉज आई हैव बीन वर्किंग ऑन माय सेल्फ अ लिटिल बिट फॉर दिस थिंग एक्चुअली आई हैड सम इश्यूज विद माय हेल्थ ऑल्सो And because of you know stiffness and stuff like that, I've been getting a lot of because a lot of gymming. I mean, you guys should be aware of this also. A lot of gymming leads to a lot of stiffness and a lot of health issues, which
you can say it here probably in the closet.
Yeah, it's zada bhi acha nahi hota. I mean, because I learned the hard way. This you should always keep a balance. And that's why now 3 days a week I do yoga. So
you do yoga? Yeah, मैंने भी शुरू किया
है अभी. हाँ, yeah, I do yoga. I mean, आप भी काफी fit हो. I see your handstands happening all the time. I can't do a handstand. He can do a handstand. So it's amazing because it's just.
But I don't have six packs. You have.
Cosmetic, हाँ, cosmetic है. But you know that's what I'm trying to do. That you know the inner strength that should be there and the longevity that is there. And you know what happens is. That's why I'm in fact मैं work कर रहा हूँ कि अपना अपन खुद का YouTube channel में to बनाऊँ
fitness पर। I remember that अभी पीछे कुछ हुआ था।
मैं बना रहा हूँ because
I'm should I make it or should I not make it? हाँ मैं वही सोच रहा हूँ।
मैं बनाना चाहता हूँ because of lot of जो बकवास बातें होती हैं ना वो dispel करने के लिए। Because सीधे मुद्दे पे आओ आपको ना नहीं ना ना कोई trainer ढंग का कुछ बताता है except the ones that are get close to you and like you know Rajiv and Rahul are two people who don't like to BS, bullshit नहीं करते हैं वो बोलते हैं यार ये है ये है ये do this and that those things have been you know Kaizad also I met the gurus these are the guys who don't give you too much bullshit they tell you exactly what
because they know their jobs very well
exactly and they're not insecure the other trainers are very insecure कि अरे यार हाथ से client निकल जाएगा तो उसको थोड़ा थोड़ा dose देते रहूँगा एक % improvement आएगा एक महीने में खुश हो जाएगा
correct
तो and in fact it reached a point where my knowledge and I'm a कीड़ा also I research a lot I keep reading
you're a curious child
yeah I'm a very curious child तो मैं like when I go to a bookstore I used to go to earlier bookstore अभी तो है नहीं but I used to go to bookstore I used to read medical journals and all my wife's like what is बीमार है क्या तू, दिमाग से पैदल क्या क्या कर रहा है ये? नहीं बट आई लाइक रीडिंग मेडिसिन, आई लाइक व्हाट दिस डस्ट टू माय बॉडी, व्हाट दिस डस, व्हाट डस, सो आई मेड माय सेल्फ इनटू अ गिनी पिग इन फैक्ट.
बट ये कैसे होता है, मतलब शुरू से एज अ क्यूरियस चाइल्ड या फिर अभी कुछ ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ टाइम?
नहीं, इट्स ऑलवेज इंटरेस्टेड मी, ऑलवेज इंटरेस्टेड मी. आई हैव ऑलवेज हैड दैट थिंग, लाइक आई वुड हैव बिकम अ डॉक्टर इफ आई लाइक्ड कटिंग पीपल ओपन. आई कांट डू दैट.
That scares you.
Haan, not scares me. I just don't like the idea of doing that. Uh-huh. And also, it's become like such a dhanda now. So you can't like, it's like, you know, next.
I don't know how many people have noticed this in this conversation that we have been having. Vivan just calls spade a spade. It is amazing. नहीं कहते लोग यार, मैंने देखा, but it is so nice and refreshing. मैं ज़्यादा
बोल जाता हूँ.
But it's okay if you want.
मैंने fear factor भी ज़्यादा बोल दिया. Colors अभी काम नहीं दे रहा मुझे.
अगर तुझे कुछ लगेगा, we'll delete it. No problem.
No, I don't. मुझे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता. I like the fact that I am myself and I like to remain that. There's no need to be a fake person.
Correct.
And you know, सबके feelings बचा बचा के आप काम कर रहे हो.
You keep pleasing people otherwise.
Yeah, you're always trying to please people and then you realize that your life is over by just living for other people, not yourself. I'm myself and I like to remain that. There's no need to be a fake person.
Correct.
And you know, सबके feelings बचा बचा के आप काम कर रहे हो.
You keep pleasing people otherwise.
Yeah, you're always trying to please people and then you realize that your life is over by just living for other people, not yourself. And this is one thing that I, you know, always preach to people.
ये कहाँ से आया? ये शुरू से थी या किसी से सीखी?
ये realization है. You know, it's a
over a period of time.
Yeah, over. I have always been the kind of person who. And this my wife has also told me recently कि तुम यार तुम अपने लिए जियो ना, तुम दूसरों के लिए ज़्यादा जीते हो.
क्या बात है?
वो क्या सोचेगा, ये क्या सोचेगा, तुम भाड़ में, तुम अपने लिए जियो. What do what makes you happy?
And निखिला कहती है.
So and you know this is, I realize that I should do this more. And in fact I tell her the same thing also. You know she also, we all have this issue.
To please people.
Please people, you know, and get the validation.
Yeah,
and, you know,
validation.
From people and, you know, get that thing.
I think our society kuch is tarah ki hai ki hame sikhaya gaya hai to please people. Aapko validation wahin se milegi. Agar society aapko validate nahi karegi to aapki apni koi standing nahi hai. To phir hum sari zindagi usi mein lag jate hain constantly.
Exactly.
But that's a very good point that you're saying it. So people will understand this.
I hope so. But, you know, it's very difficult to actually do that. Bahut mushkil hota hai ki aap sab kuch bhool ke apne liye jiyo. And do what makes you happy. It's very, very difficult. And it's
बहुत परेशानी है
because people call it selfish.
हाँ, ये भी तो है. अच्छा, ये तो point अलग ही भूल गया.
Because ये क्या हो जाता है कि आप एक selfish zone में चले जाते हो. And as an actor, anyway, you're selfish. You are self-obsessed. You're a narcissist practically, or bottom line, you know, borderline narcissist, or sometimes people are even more than that. So, because you always have to be, कोई option नहीं होता. You have to know what you look like, how you look, what you want to do. And I don't bother. Like I have some friends who tell me, अरे क्या है शक्ल में, जाके कुछ facial करा के ला, क्या शक्ल की हालत कर, मैं क्या बात कर रहा है जाके. तो you know literally ऐसा होता है कि my wife tells me, यार पैर करा के, go and get a very foot thing, you know, look at your feet, look like monkey. So ऐसा तो
look like monkey, only wife can say this.
हाँ, ऐसे because I don't bother. मैं अपना मेरा सिर्फ वो रहता है. तो now I take care of myself a little bit more and stuff like because I'm aware. I'm like,
so this is called spill at first sight.
Okay,
that's the segment called.
Okay.
So there are 17 cards in this.
Okay.
और इसमें हर कार्ड पे एक letter मतलब एक word लिखा हुआ है. और उस शब्द में जो भी आप जब उठाते हो, जो भी आपके जहन में पहला थॉट है, यू कैन जस्ट ब्लर्ट इट आउट.
ओके.
एंड वी हैव टू पुट अ टाइमर. गो फॉर इट.
सेल्फ लव. खुद खुशी. फॉरगिवनेस. माय वाइफ.
ओह वाओ.
गॉड इज एवरीवेयर. लाइफ इज ब्यूटीफुल. सोल डिटॉक्सिफिकेशन. ट्रैवल. Relationships require a lot of work.
30 seconds.
Miracles happen every day. This is going to go very fast. Heart belongs to my doggy, Muffin. Faith is eternal. Spirituality is something that I can't live without.
You can't live without.
Yeah,
15 seconds. 14.
Goals, relationship goals, to travel together, to live together, grow old together. Love has come again. Love is something that takes work. Friendship.
And we're done.
Yaar, ye kam hai yaar. Damn it! I don't like to lose.
Okay. No problem. How many are there? Let's count.
काफी कर लिया मैंने. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Wow.
5 kambal.
Wow, wow, this is amazing.
You know, one for every year. 12 months, so I did 12.
It's fantastic.
Thank you.
12 tak abhi tak pahuncha nahi hai koi. 11 was the last.
Please, you're just being kind.
No, no, I'm serious about it. They know it, they've been recording this.
Kuch bhi bol diya na. Love is eternal. Bol diya na, chal, theek hai.
So, prioritize these four things according to your life and your perspective. Career, myself, beloved, family.
Right now, career, myself, family, and then... Oh no, as in career, family, beloved, then... sorry, beloved and then family, right?
That's the... Career, beloved, family, myself.
Ha, so... myself, my career.
Myself, my career goes...
Beloved, and then family. Because I have been... I've realized that, you know, right now I need to make something of myself, which is... It's an important time in my life because I want to transition. I'm turning bloody 40 now, so I need to do something.
I'm 35 too.
Bahut time hai tere paas, tension mat le.
5 saal.
Yeah, 5 saal bahut hote
hain. I want you to close your eyes for 20 seconds.
Okay.
Ek main sawal puchunga.
Okay.
So jo bhi zehen mein pehla thought aaye us sawal ko lekar, you can just say.
Okay, theek hai.
Koi aisa waqt jab aapne khud ko bahut अकेला, helpless, या frustrated पाया?
हाँ, खोल सकता हूँ या?
हाँ, of course खोल सकते
हैं। I was on stage, I remember for Mr. India in 2001 and my grandmother.
So I just want to say that he's the grassy Mr. India
2001. 2001. Long time ago. Don't bother. बहुत पुराना है। Anyway, so 2001 and I was on stage and I remember and my grandmother died. And
when
I
were getting crowned.
Yeah, when I was getting crowned, I didn't know. My parents didn't tell me. So, you know, like a lot of things like this, you know, then I came back and it's just horrible. And these times that you just, and I was so close to her because I was very close to her because I grew up with her. My parents used to work. So I was very, very close to her and she had cancer. So poor thing, was anyway suffering. So good, she transitioned. But
things, how do you feel? What are some changes that come from it? Do you understand life about it?
Growth. Aapke andar jo growth aati hai, aapke andar
jo... Because it's a deep pain. Growth to hai, of course, but it's a very hard.
Yeah, it's growth, it's lessons in life, it's strength.
But what did you learn? If I ask
you. You know, you honestly...
you learn the fact that nothing is in your hand.
Yeah, nothing eventually is... I have always believed that. You know, jo hai, because as an actor, aap sif... ऊपर वाले में बिलीव कर सकते हो कि आपके नसीब में क्या लिखा
है
बस आपके हाथ में कोई कंट्रोल नहीं है जब जो लोग कंट्रोल कर रहे हैं वो छोटी छोटी चीज से अपसेट हो जाते हैं और बड़ी बड़ी चीज में
बट मैं जानना चाहता हूँ एक्टिंग तो समझ में आता है कभी कभी ऐसा भी लगता है कि यार जिंदगी एक्टिंग से बढ़कर भी है Because of something like, if something like this happens, or जो 2001 में भी हो, तो ऐसा लगता है कभी-कभी कि यार, life is bigger than acting, क्योंकि हम again we are actors, तो क्या होता है ना आप एक blinkers on में ही लगे रहते हो।
But कभी महसूस होता है। आपको अगर आप सीख नहीं लेते ना, तो आपको life बार-बार सिखाती है।
बिल्कुल सही बात। हाँ, बिल्कुल सही बात।
अगर आप सीख नहीं लेते ना तो आपको लाइफ बार बार सिखाती है
बिल्कुल सही बात हाँ, बिल्कुल
तो,
सही बात
तो ये दिस हैपेंड विद माय डैड आल्सो वेयर आई वाज अ स्पॉइल्ड ब्रैट बट माय एंड द डे माय डैड पास्ड अवे आई वाज फोर्स्ड टू बिकम अ मैन ओवरनाइट बिकॉज़ आई रिमेंबर वी हैड लोन्स टू पे एंड ही जस्ट सडनली पास्ड अवे एंड वी हैड लाइक सच ह्यूज थिंग्स बिल्स टू पे एंड एवरीथिंग एंड वी हैड नो मनी इन द अकाउंट आई रिमेंबर आई हैड 600 रुपीस इन माय अकाउंट
And, 600 rupees in the account.
Yeah, I had 600 rupees in my account, and then I said, you know, I have to do TV and make some money quickly.
How many years ago?
This is 2004. My dad passed away. 2004 approximately. Yeah. So when I was about 24, 25, and I said, "Abhi kuch karna padega," and then I picked up some small role here, small. And my first per day, I think, was some 10 or 15,000 rupees or something like that. And then I used to work for 10 days and 5 days. Kuch bhi karke main, you know, I used to
make. Paise ghar pe
leke raha. Paise karke, you know, and then I used to pay back all that stuff. And then from there, but once I made up my mind that I was going to do it, then like even after that, then because I had to get married, I was planning to get married. I had to, you know, we were living in a very small house in Juhu.
Correct.
So we needed to sell that. We had complications with that also because our jo wahan par ka wahan ka secretary tha, he was trying to hadpo our property and putting pressure on us because we were young and he used to put pressure on my mother and my mother should never tell us. And he had made my father sign some documents which we never knew that he had signed, you know, andhadhundh unhone sign kar diya tha and he had passed away. So he was trying to hadpo our property. We had to get out of that. God sent an angel in form of one neighbor of ours who helped us.
He helped you?
He helped us.
How nice.
We got out of that situation.
ये मेरा भी मानना है कि कोई ना कोई एंजल आ जाता है जब
हाँ, we really suffered. We had to go to court kachari. You know, we went there, did all that. We went to Warsaw. We finally bought a place in Warsaw. You know, it was a biggish apartment for us. And I'd taken a huge loan for it. And you know, I said, and my wife used to always say, you know, my father bought this house and he paid back the loan in 1 year. तो मैं बोला चलो goals, life goals.
Life you know? Goals, yes.
So I worked myself to the bone and I paid the loan back in 1 year.
क्या बात है विवान, awesome man.
Thank you. I managed to do that because it was like a personal thing for me कि हारना नहीं है. इस point पे नहीं हारना because I never wanted to disappoint her in any way because यार and I told her, I said see listen you know she comes from a well-to-do family and I said कि मुझे I don't know whether I'm able to keep you in the same lifestyle that you have you know because you I come from a poor family I come from nothing. I love you with all my heart, but I mean, love goes only so far. I mean, uske baad, she gave me dialogues like, main tere paliyon mein jeelungi, ye ho, gaadi mein reh lenge, usme kaun si badi baat hai.
Sukhi roti bhi khalungi.
But main, mujhe asliyat pata hai ki yaar, life aise nahi hoti, tum bakwaas
exactly,
man.
Exactly.
So I had to do that for her, and then, you know, finally, in fact, we moved from Asua because she was working at the Taj, and wahan se commute karne mein unko 3 ghante lag jate. She used to cry every day, ki mere dost nahi hai yahan par. So I said, okay, we'll make a conscious effort to move to Bandra. That's how we moved to Bandra. But that was the best decision we made because it, you know, changed our lifestyle, it changed
correct.
Everything.
I think
over
thought
our,
process changed. Okay.
Thought process changed. Okay. We got exposed. I also got exposed to a lot more things. And, you know, initially it was very, very hard for us because we went through a very bad patch. But now it's everything.
But you always bounce back.
You have to because you have no choice. I mean, aapke paas, you know, you, it's the, life gives you that strength. Yeah. You're like, you know, there have been points where you feel like, you know, you're just like, let's end it and let's get finished it off because life is so hard. Yeah, of course. Because, of course, I think everybody goes through that point where you think it's such a low, they're like, it's not worth it. You know, so many things are happening, it's not worth it. But you, life gives you that strength saying that, ho jayega, ho jayega. And, you know, this faith as a child, this is what, you know, you should learn from your childhood is that in your childhood, you're indestructible. You have that faith ki automatically sab kuch theek ho jayega.
Correct.
And paise nahi hai to paise aa jayenge. You know, sab automatically wo ho jata hai. And that ability, if you can carry on in your thing, you'll be a very successful person because then you're fearless. This is what you know. You should learn from your childhood is that in your childhood you're indestructible. You have that faith ki automatically sab kuch theek ho jayega.
Correct.
And paise nahi hai to paise aa jayenge. You know, sab automatically wo ho jata hai. And that ability, if you can carry on in your thing, you'll be a very successful person because then you're fearless. Then
yes,
you can do everything by yourself.
I always feel courage is the most important quality you need.
Yeah, it's about, and I should never fear anything. I should be like, agar ye, haan, toh kya ho gaya? Aa jayenge, agle mahine aa jayenge. I should spend before I should earn. I should be like that. And
विश्वास
एंड यू नो दैट
बट आ जाते हैं ऐसे लोगों के पास मैंने देखा
आ जाता है बट द थिंग इज यू नो लाइफ शेक्स दैट आउट ऑफ यू
वो तो है अमुका भी
अच्छा हां उसकी
आ जाएगा पता नहीं कैसे आएगा लेकिन आएगा डोंट वरी
हां यू नो सो आई यूज्ड टू निखिल आई यूज्ड टू से कि मेरे यू नो आई हैव गॉट फेरीज डांसिंग आई वाज टेल मेक फन ऑफ सेइंग योर फेरीज आर माय मच्छर तेरे फेरीज की वजह से मेरी हालत खराब हुई तेरे मच्छर की वजह से मैं मार दूंगा तेरे मच्छर को एंड यू नो व्हेन ऑलवेज ऑल दीस थिंग्स वेंट रॉन्ग शी इज लाइक सी यू हैव किल्ड माय ऑलरेडी फेरीज दिस इज व्हाई ऑल दीस थिंग्स आर हैपनिंग
Give me 5 hashtags about you.
5 hashtags? Hashtag motivated, hashtag fitness, hashtag willpower, hashtag phoenix, as in rising from
phoenix,
the ashes.
Phoenix rising
from the ashes. Hashtag actor's life, I guess.
Complete the following sentence.
Okay.
One trend that youth is obsessed with.
Social media, I'm guessing, you know, that's it's an obsession now. और जब से आपने और इंडिया में जिस चीज़ के पीछे पैसे लग जाते हैं ना फिर तो ऑब्सेशन से तो फिर वो अलग लेवल पे पहुंच जाता है फिर इससे पैसे कमा सकते हो घर बैठे क्या बात है चलो
Let's do this.
सेल्फी
yeah.
हाँ तो बस वो है
आई विश आई हैड अचीव्ड ऑल दिस हैड
आई विश हैड अचीव्ड आई हैड आई यू नो द ओनली थिंग आई रिग्रेट इन लाइफ इज probably not spending enough time with my dad because we never really had a bond and you know he used to teach me a lot of things about cars and stuff I picked it up later on in life when I started racing and building my own cars and stuff but I never really paid attention when he was teaching me it's very sad because you know अरे पापा यार क्यों पका रहे हो यार you know वो वाला होता है कि अरे मत पकाओ यार he used to teach me he had a photography option so, obsession so he used to you know teach me on his manual camera film camera I'm like यार ठीक है हाँ डैड हाँ हाँ ओके ओके मैं जाऊँ खेलने हाँ मैं जाऊँ तो यू नो इट डस्ट बी लाइक दैट आई नेवर वैल्यूड एनीथिंग एंड देन दैट इज वन थिंग दैट आई डू रिग्रेट इज लाइक यू नो इफ यू हैव समबडी लाइक अ पेरेंट हु इज इंटरेस्टेड इन टीचिंग यू समथिंग लर्न इट इट मेक्स अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंस कि आप ये चीज़ें बाद में आपको काम आएंगी और आप एंड लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स दैट देव टॉट मी ऑल्सो लाइक टू बी वेरी यू नो the value of money and stuff like that. The very nice things that they've taught me, which I never, you know, it's very important that you learn.
True that.
So yeah, those are the things that I regret.
I wouldn't have achieved all this without the support of?
obviously my wife. She's been my mom, my wife. They've been great supports. My wife has been my pillar of strength. So she's, you know, she takes all the like every time I'm get frustrated, she's my first one, my punching bag. Hmm. She's like, "Yaar, kya yaar?" I'm like, "Again, you're grumpy today. Achha, now you tell me when you're going to get snap out of it, then I'll come back and talk to you."
So we have this segment called fan testing segment.
Okay.
वहाँ पे a fan they posted some questions and want to ask that.
चलो.
ये सवाल है राधिका शर्मा _ makeovers.
Okay.
She's asking, how do you define a real man differ from the mainstream Bollywood real man?
You know, a real man is somebody who can balance out everything in life, like his family, his work, you know, his friends, and like for me, I can only do one thing at one time. So मेरा तो हालत खराब हो जाता है कि या तो फिर मैं यहाँ से पिटता हूँ या तो वहाँ से पिटता हूँ या तो पीछे से कनपट्टी पर कोई लगता है कि दोस्त मार खा जाते
हैं.
I've lost a lot of friends like that also because
balance maintain नहीं कर पाता विवान.
I cannot do it because when I'm on set, it's like that, you know, that hat that switches on. When I'm on set, and I'm a different person. And when I'm on at home, I'm a different person. I'm like, I'm
relaxed,
own world, and I don't like to be disturbed and do my own thing. And when I'm, you know, out with friends, I'm a different person. So I do one thing at one time. I can, and unfortunately for me, I can't multitask. So इसकी वजह से मैं थोड़ा
यहाँ से भी पिटता हूँ, वहाँ से भी पिटता हूँ.
पिटना तो जरूरी है. इसलिए that's why I became a villain. मतलब real life में पिट ही रहा हूँ तो screen पे भी पिट जाऊँ.
You want to say something to your wife here?
I don't know. It's very embarrassing.
I mean, because we've been talking so much about Nikhila.
Yeah, yeah. No, she's such
a strong pillar.
Yeah.
So probably, it's my instinct in saying just probably whatever words you want to say.
No, I'm just...
Because I don't think so, Vivan expresses too much.
I don't.
Yeah, like, mujhe lag hi raha tha.
I'm just... Thank you, Nikhila, for being in my life and being making it so special. And you know all the things that you've done for me. I don't need to point it out. And you've done everything for me, and I am here today because you were able to give me that platform and give me that push to be here. So thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Will not want to take even a single word after that because it's beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, and I'm very, very happy. And it's so much amazing to know you, yaar. Matlab humne itni baatein kabhi ki nahi.
I guess so, yeah.
Or you know, it's like the journeys have been talked, and I really, really enjoy it. And
we'll catch up
yes,
again.
For one more talk. Yes, absolutely.
Himanshu talk.
अरे
बाप रे, इसमें मुझे सारे मोटा करने के आसार सब अंदर. और कुकीज वुकीज, अरे यार.
And then we have this cute thank you card also for you.
So sweet, thank you. Nikhila, this is for you. I can't eat any of it.
Thank you so much.
So guys, please subscribe if you like the show. Please subscribe to Share and Grow.
And click on the bell for the notifications. You will get notified about the upcoming videos.
And if you click on it and subscribe, then you share and grow. No, because life's...
The more we share, the more...
The more we grow, yeah. That line bhool gaya, I'm sorry.
No problem. Just take it again.
Okay, sorry.
No problem.
And if you've liked it, please subscribe to Share and Grow.
And please click on the bell for the notifications. That's very important because it will tell you about your upcoming videos about your favorite celebrities.
Because the more you like, the more you grow. The more you share, the more you grow.
The
more you do something, the more something else happens. This is why I don't really want.
Just take this one, like the more we share, the more we grow.
Okay.
Okay, yes. Only that line.
Okay. Because the more we share, the more we grow.
The more we share, the more we grow.
I remembered it.
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.